Hello everyone, I'm Tamalika Chakraborty, faculty of ASD from Ashtavakra Institute of Rehabilitation Sciences and Research. And today I'm going to deliver a lecture about adulthood and family issues. Now let's start with definition of autism. Autism or autism spectrum disorder refers to a broad range of conditions characterized by challenges with social skills, repetitive behavior, speech and non-verbal communication. An autism diagnosis not only changes the life of the child diagnosed, but also that of family members. Parents of an autistic child have to bear a lot of stress owing to complicated therapy schedules, home treatments, and juggling job responsibilities and family commitments. Parents of autistic children need to meet the needs of their children as well as address the needs of their family along. Now we will discuss the ways which affect the family. Emotional impact. Autism brings with it a lot of emotional ups and downs for the family members, which start prior to the diagnosis and continue indefinitely. Parents of autistic children may experience the following: embarrassment over the child's behavior in public, feeling socially isolated, anger at themselves, doctors, and spouses. Marital impact. Parents of autistic children had a 9.7% chance of getting divorced than did their peers. Marital stressors can include the following: parents often accept their child's autism diagnosis at different times and in different ways, which causes conflict. Spending time together becomes difficult because of the numerous commitments and inconsistent schedules. Financial impact. Families with autistic children often face a huge financial burden. Working full-time becomes very tough for both parents, so the family has to bear the increased expenses in spite of having a lowered household income. Expenses for autism treatment and therapies are not covered by most private health insurance, and they are quite expensive. Physical impact. Autism also has an indirect impact on the physical health of family members. Anxiety, depression, and exhaustion all take a toll on the physical health of families with children on the autism spectrum. Stress can lead to lowered immunity, and sleep deprivation may result in difficulty concentrating, memory impairment, and other health complications. So I hope you have understood the topic of family and adulthood issues regarding autistic children. Thank you so much.